Good morning, Red Lion Junior High. Welcome to the WLAN Morning Announcements. I'm Kaylin, your morning announcer. Today is Monday, October 27th, and it's day 3. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 60 degrees. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Now to Taryn, our newest member of WLAN, for our daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Red Lion Junior High. This is Taryn with a few words of wisdom. Most of you have probably never heard of Kevin Blum. He's just a regular guy with four kids. One night, as Mr. Blum rode the train home, a gunman began shooting at the passengers. Kevin Blum led charge to stop him. Everyone wanted Kevin Blum to become into a national hero, but he turned down offers for fame and fortune. He didn't want to draw attention away from the real issue: violence and its victims. He did, however, respond to some letters from a group of fourth graders. Listen to what Kevin Blum has to say about being a hero. He says, "It's in doing little things for other people that can be heroic. It's about seizing the opportunity to do good every day when it's there. If you see an elderly person or someone in need and you can assist them in any way, you can do that." Sounds like good advice from an everyday hero. With something to think about, this is Taryn. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Thank you, Taryn. The warmest of welcomes. Random fact, peanuts aren't actually nuts. This week is Red Ribbon Week. This year's theme is Be Happy, Be Brave, Be Drug-Free. The theme is a call to action to speak out in support of healthy choices. It also serves as a reminder that we are all empowered with shaping the communities around us through positivity, bravery, and strength. The 2020 Wounded Warrior Project fundraiser has just begun. ROAJHS is bringing awareness to our students, staff, and community about the sacrifice and dedication of our nation's soldiers and the struggles they face once they come home from service. You can support the Wounded Warrior Project by donating to the fund or by purchasing apparel. Look for the flyer in any classroom for the website address. The deadline to place orders is November 3rd, and delivery will be in December. We will have a two-hour delay on Wednesday, October 28th, for the end of the first marking period. Homeroom will be from 9:15 to 9:44 a.m., and first period will start at 9:46 a.m. If you're interested in playing a winter sport, basketball, wrestling, or cheerleading, you must register by this Friday, October 30th. To be eligible to participate in a winter sport, all physical or recertification paperwork must be completed on Sportswear by November 6th. No athlete will be permitted to participate in tryouts without fully completing their documentation and submitting it in by this date. Picture retake day will be on Monday, November 9th from 9:30 a.m. to noon. Put your lunch order in now. We want to wish a happy birthday to Haley Allen, Carly Bupp, Caden Kelly, and Abigail Richards. This has been Kaylin, your morning announcer. Consider giving us a like.